Becky is dead. I know it's been over a year, but I ran into some problems. And I'm sorry it's been a while, but I was planning on visiting you in Paris. Hopefully this week, if that's okay with you. I'll phone back later. Bye, honey.
Stinging the place out, yeah? It's a public area, mate. Can't go after this.
Hi, honey.
I got your bloody voicemail. Why the hell am I only just hearing from you now?
I wasn't able to call you.
It's been 2 years.
Yeah, I've got the money and I'm waiting. Ah, mate. Bring it and you get paid. Why are you following me?
I really need the money back.
I'm not playing around, so you better listen to me. I don't give a fuck what you want. Belongs to me. Get my way again, and you'll regret it.
Lose me the house, my job. I haven't been strong enough to call you. Everything's gone.
You said that everything was alright.
Not anymore.
Do you need help?
Just a roof over my head. For a couple of weeks.
You better listen, matey. I don't give a fuck what you want. It belongs to me.
Dad?
I can arrange night travel.
Okay. Remember to call
me
later.
Will do, honey.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too.
It's your stuff, you know?
Just tell me your name. What's your name? Put your head down. No. Thank you.